Nice to have you with us.
Tell me about yourself.
age.
We are sister friends now.
Yes.
Okay.
But when we met at work,
okay,
co-workers, someone was Shady McGray.
But why team speak so? Who's the shower?
What? I mean, it depends on the day.
Okay, I get that.
Today we're bringing sweet though.
Well, y'all look like y'all got going on.
Thank you, your host.
Thank you for having me.
So, we are Team Graham Crackers.
Okay.
Husband and wife, married 8 years now.
Now,
yes.
We met when we got to meet your path. Yeah.
Like I'm gonna be trying to find love on a mountain.
Okay, but why do the Team Graham Crackers? So we have three young kids together.
Okay.
And we're all together. We look like a giant s'more.
Oh.
And what keeps the s'more together? The Graham Crackers.
And our youngest son is named Graham.
Oh. Thank you for coming out.
Hey, that's a good thing.
Aretha!
Yeah!
We are Team Honey!
Honey!
I love your hair too.
Yeah.
Hi y'all!
Love it.
Thank you. We are twin singers.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all twins!
We're
twins!
Oh, damn!
And the hair makes it like, yeah. Can you please sing Sala? Can you sing I the Sparrow real quick?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay.
I sing.
Because I'm happy, I sing. Because I'm free.
Amen.
It's a game about celebrities whose last name are also the first name of a grocery brand or product. You will see the celebrity and get a clue about the item. Be the first to put in, and you will get 10 seconds. Here's your first one. This Austin Powers actor and a brand of frozen and canned vegetables.
Seth Green Giant?
Seth Green Giant. Let's see. And a brand of Japanese noodles. Hey, Adrian.
Carrot Top Ramen.
Let's see. All right, here's the next one. This Footloose actor and the generic name for little crunchy pork spaghetti. Ryan.
Kevin Bacon Bits.
I mean, let's see. Ultimate lotion, Hefty kitchen bags, or rain spray. drums would be completely free. McCormick, mirror, vanilla extract, Scott, bat, tissue. Adore, rose, and strawberries. Lock in your answer. Alright, let's see who got this right. Alright, Aretha went with Scott, Courtney went with Scott, Tasha went with McCormick. Let's see who got it right. Precious time for the big sweep. Y'all ready?
Yes.
Okay. This is called the round robin game, which means you'll take turns answering. You will hear a clue about a grocery item, and then the letters will randomly appear on the screen, ultimately spelling out the correct answer. Be the first to buzz in and get 10 seconds. All right, here's your first one. Ooh la la, these potatoes sound European. The game and gets to play for the $100,000 stuff. Sour. And Team Graham Crackers, you're up first. On your cards, get set, go! Shopping list for $500. Good job. Your to the groceries. Now, when we add up your groceries and your bonuses, your card total is Before everybody else did, let's just
Chicago, and we are
Chi-town.
You see it? We are Team Bubbly Water because we like to drink and taste and sample different kinds of bubbly water. Also, we like to get it popping, Leslie. Let me tell you. Pop popping. Okay, bubbly water is what you call it when you're 2 years old. But that's okay. Thank you for coming, bubbly water. Thank you for having some fun. All right, are y'all ready to earn some more time for the next week? What do I always say?
Bacon is the bomb, son.
Yeah, man, I'm talking about, I love bacon, 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 bacon. What else do I say?
So if you're not playing, be quiet.
Are you going to go get me some bacon?
Go right now.
Please, right now.
Please, right now.
Honey, Sophie, and Christina, this game is called Get the Picture. I'll show you a picture clue that represents a product in the store. I will also tell you where that product can be found. Be the first to buzz in when you know the correct answer, and I will give you 10 seconds. All right, let's get started. Here's your first one. This is found in the cracker aisle. Christina.
Honey made.
Honey made. All right, let's see. This is the round robin game, and it is called Random Reveal. Here's the next one. Mayo's sweet food loving cousin.
Thank you. I'm a master reptile.